judges. My name is Kanishka from Vasavi High School, Bainsa. Today I am going to explain about rainwater harvesting, which I prepared for League Championship 2020. My question was that what is the best way of using rainwater? My prediction was rainwater can be used for watering lamps, gardens, house plants, flushing toilets and livestock. Test my prediction. I have prepared this model. To prepare this model, I have used cardboard, chalk, fevicol, waste containers, aquarium pipe, toys and colors. I have prepared a house with cardboard and chalk. Then I arranged one tray on the house as a rooftop. Transport rainwater into another container which acts as a filtration tank. In this tank I have used pebbles, gravels and sand as a layers. Then this tank is attached with another tank which acts as a storage tank. After that I have used another container at the top of the house which acts as an overhead tank. Water is an important natural resource. We should use it wisely and save it for future. Rainwater harvesting is one of the most effective method which is used for water conservation. Let me tell you what is rainwater harvesting. Rainwater harvesting is a technique to save water for a future use. Through a series of processes of collection, transportation, filtration and storage. When the rain falls on the roof, it passes through pipe into the filtration tank. This tank contains sand, gravel, pebbles in equal quantity. When water passes through these things, silt, dust and other organic matters can be removed. Finally, it reaches to the storage tank. This water is pumped into the overhead tank with the help of pump and it is used for various purposes like irrigation, washing cars, clothes, utensils, etc. And it is used for drinking but after purification. My prediction is almost correct because I found in this product that is rainwater not only used for washing clothes, gardens, utensils, clothes, watering lamps, house plants, it also used for drinking but after purification. That is filled with 3/4 of water, though most of the countries are facing water scarcity problem. So, using this simple method, we can solve the main problem of the world by recharging groundwater. Thanks. Thank you for giving this opportunity.